And they're articulating, "Mom, why? Why? Bakit? Bakit? Mom, why? I just want to know, why?" Ano sagot ng nanay? Basta. I gave a parenting talk in Ateneo, and then one father stood up and then he said, "Mari, my son kept on asking me questions I could not even answer. I finally discovered the solution. I bought him an Alexa." For those of you who are not reacting, Alexa is like Siri and Google Home. Next. Gen Z are highly philosophical. Hindi dahil pilosopo sila. There's a resurgence of interest into the works of Alfred Nietzsche, Voltaire, Bertrand Russell, and their hero now. Many teens will not tell you. Their hero is Richard Dawkins of England, correct? How many among you have teenage daughters? Taas ang kamay. Okay, listen to me. If you have teenage daughters, age 17 is the new 21. Lahat ng mga impressions na nakukuha ng isang age 21 10 years ago is now being absorbed by 17. Does that still surprise you? How many among you have teenage sons? Taas ang kamay. If you have teenage sons, remember this, age 26 is the new 18. Umatras yung mga lalaki. More and more female leaders are entering the workplace and they make very good leaders. Iba na ngayon. One thing the country can be proud of, the Philippines can be proud of its diversity issue. Ang Pilipinas ang pinakamaraming mga babae na sa board. Ang Pilipinas ang pinakamaraming mga executives na babae. As a matter of fact, next year, I'm planning to organize a conference entitled Men Empowerment Month. Uttered for the longest time.
True.
Overpowered, diba? Next, Google Reflex Generation. Marami akong kasabay na speaker ngayon, wala nang project. Why? They don't even understand what's going on in business. You talk to them about digital terms. You talk to them about warehouse systems and management that's electronically driven. They cannot understand. They can't catch up. That's why we have a running joke among the speaker circuit. Today, if you're still quoting John Maxwell and Jim Collins, you belong to the old ages. Anong ibig sabihin ng Google Reflex? At least one speaker was honest, sabi niya, habang nagsasalita ako, ginugugel ako ng mga estudyante.
True.
The millennials do the same thing. But here's the big difference. When I speak, the millennials will Google me, assuming mali ang sinabi ko. Mali, grabe, labo. At least they keep quiet. When they go home, they tweet. Not the Gen Z. The Gen Z will stand up and shake. Sorry, I don't know what you're saying. Here, look at Wikipedia. It's wrong. And then they ask. The Gen Z now are very fragile. The Gen Z now are very delicate and sensitive. Pag nakamali lang ng konti, the Gen Z will say things like, "You're triggering my mental anxiety."
True. So
I'm
true.
Depressed.
So true. My God.
It's a different world. The difference between my generation, sir, yung generation natin, saka yung millennials. The millennials were accepted from the hardship of difficult times. Yung difficulty na yan, that's a blessing. Why? I started my glamorous career in garments, which was not glamorous at all. Nagsimula ang aking experience sa garments, tagabihis ako ng mannequin sa show window. So what? Wala naman trabaho na nakaya, di ka naman nagnanakaw. Then I gotta work myself up and work myself up so that I became sales and became marketing manager.